Hello?
Hi, Olson. How are you doing today?
Hey, what's going on, man? I was just getting ready for my shift.
Yeah, actually, I'm... That might be an issue.
Oh. Okay, why? What's up?
I'm just going to be honest with you. After evaluating your performance over the last 90 days, we have made the decision to let you go.
Let me go? Wait, what?
Yeah, you're fired.
You got me tripping. I'm like, I'm there on time all the time. I don't request time off. I'm a really hard worker.
Yeah, do you like not understand why we're letting you go?
No, not at all.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Like really, like you have you okay? You lack an awareness. Okay, hold on. What's your email?
My email?
Yes. What is your email?
All right, just promise you won't laugh.
I don't care what your email is. Can I please have your email?
All right. My email. All right. Are you ready?
Yep.
It's D R L O N G W O N G 420 at hotmail.com.
Are you being serious?
It was my sophomore email, all right? Look, that's my
email. Dr. Wong 420.
It's
okay.
You have my stupid email.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and send you an email, and this should clear up any confusion that you have whatsoever about why we're making the decision to let you go. And as far as if you have any questions or concerns or feel the need to call back or anything like that, like just don't do that. You'll understand why shortly. And good luck to you on your next opportunity of employment, Olson. We really appreciate your services. Not really.
Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, he hung up. Okay. Wow. Why does he need my email? There's the email. I don't get it. Nothing's happening. I'm just eating. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking, I'm just a thinking about where I should have been. I've been lonely.
I hate living with that dude.